South Carolina Governor Nikki Haley has chopped her way to a black belt. Not only was she the first woman elected to the state's top seat, she's probably the first governor to do this.
1, 2, 3.
In this video released by the governor's office Wednesday, she showed off her power move and was presented with an honorary 4-degree black belt. Haley wrote on her official Facebook page, "We are fans of Taekwondo in South Carolina."